Hi, and welcome to our Open Stop Motion film project. And today I think I have remembered everything. Yes. So, we are making this eagle. And I think it's starting to looking like one. So, we will keep on with it till we get finished. I think it's starting to look like one. So we can get to the point where we can start to put some details in it. Before we can do that, we have to get all the proportion right. Then we can but it's not like we have these flying around here every day. So one is not that familiar with it. we have them in Denmark, but not that many. They are common, kind of rare to see in the wild. I have never been lucky enough to see one. Yet. Hope one day I will be able to, but until then I have to make my own. If I want one. And I need one for the film, so. An eagle and a lot of other stuff, birds and animals. And then there was something here I wanted to do a little different. By now we have put over 2.5 kilo of clay in it. So well, I guess we take a lot off again when we start to. Let's see. I want the wings to be as thin as possible, but not thinner than it's able to keep the shape or hold its own weight. And there is kind of a balance somewhere. Is a balance point. And what I can't do in the clay, I can sand down in the plastic in the print. PLA. 3D printer. Same with the other side. Mm-hmm. neat. And there's a top. So. Stand up a little to get a better view. And it's not always easy to get in with your fingers. This one. Kind of fun because there are differences between this white clay and the yellow one. but I can't take him off because the sticks here are not glued in. But I will prefer not to. Some of this oil, some lubricant.
We need some paper towels.
Yep.
Can fill out all the holes in it. Without changing the shape of it. We can get more or less the same thickness. Or we can take a little off and then put a little on, whatever needed. Can kind of see where we at. blood on the floor. Thank you. Down in the well. Oops, there was a mic. Mm-hmm. Oops. It's all over the place. The best about this is this are not getting warm when you do it. But this one. Like when you do it with your fingers. So it keeps its stiffness. It's fun, there is something appealing with a needle. I can remember as a kid that was kind of the first thing I'd tried to draw, that was an needle. Probably not, did not end well, but I like to draw eagles and mountains as far as I remember. Mountains, maybe because they were easy to draw. Who gets that? And that was a reason. then you just cut a little holes in it. But we can fix it. We are taking a little weight of it also, but we also weaken the strings. So have to be a little careful. Sorry. And we have the inside. Oops. Now I do trouble on the floor. And step in it afterwards, that's not good. Mm-hmm. but I am quite impressed of its form, stability. Before I started, I was kind of worried about this wing stuff. I was thinking of teaking wire or something like that to put inside it. But you can see it's not that thick and it's still kind of stiff. That's impressive. And no stick, we have stick this way from here to there between the wings, but no. No stakes in the outer wing, so. Is a little impressive. And we have big spots on lights, so there's hot here. I am impressed. But I guess I have used another hour of your precious time. But I think I will stop for today. It's 10 o'clock in the evening here, and I haven't eaten anything yet, so, and we have eat, and then we have to cut like its feathers or something like that. See how we can do that. Maybe then we need to put some thread in there. Or, but until now it's going reasonable. And I know because it's white, it looks like a white dove or something like that, but it isn't. It has to be red, redly brown or something like that, with a little yellowish head feathers. So, finish for today, and I will thank you for joining me this day, evening, or morning, or whatever it is where you live, and say thank you, and goodbye, and Monday to Thursday, it's the same day, same time, it's an hour before now, and Friday it's as today, an hour later than usual, 9 a.m. to 10, and the other days it's 8 p.m., not a.m., p.m. to 9, so, but thank you, and hope see you again soon, or if not, Monday. So, thank you and bye.